Soccer pitches across Greater Houston are all barren these days, which is especially tough when you're one of the nation's top high school soccer teams. Right as the 2018 state champion LSAC Rams were set to kick off the playoffs, the season was suspended indefinitely due to the coronavirus.
When we got the news, it was pretty shocking, but with everything that was going on with the virus and with health and safety, you could see the buildup of it and there were some concerns. So at the same time, it was shocking. It's probably the right thing to do just to better be safe than be sorry.
The Rams, seen here in last season's playoff run to the 6A state tournament, owned an undefeated 20-0-1 record when the season came to a screeching halt, while ranked second in Texas and number 3 in the nation by Top Drawer Soccer. That being said, head coach Vincenzo Cox has certainly kept it all in perspective while mentoring his players along the way.
Enjoy, you know, being a boy, but we got to be safe and, you know, exercise individually whenever you can in safe environments. The boys are still eager to play and hopeful, and if the bubble is burst at the end and we can't play for safety, that's fine because we're doing the right thing for people and for society. But at the same time, if there is something that we get a chance to look forward to, that definitely tells you that everything went in the plus for all of us.
For now, the UIL has a tentative date of May 4th to start up extracurricular activities. Realistically, though, the season and school year, for that matter, remain in jeopardy. Through it all, patience is a virtue.
It's frustrating, but when you think about the big scheme of things, when it comes to safety, there's nothing a soccer goal can do to save you, or a three-pointer or a touchdown. And so it really helps you prioritize what's important in life. And if we can get back to it, then those are our hobbies while we're safe, just like everyone else has their hobbies and other sports. And so we'll enjoy that when the time comes. But in the meantime, it's kind of like coming to a stoplight and just doing the right thing for pedestrians. You got to be safe for everyone.